Today we are gonna do reflective text effect with also a different perspective using Snapseed app. Here I have opened an image of a lake. First, some basic tuning to make the sky a little more detailed by reducing highlights and also a decrease in saturation. Now adding text using the text tool and setting the color to white. Choosing the second taller font which works well for this image. Typing sky here. Making it big and placing it somewhere here. Applying it. Now I'm going to one effect below here, then to the curves tool. We'll turn the image to black by dragging the top right point to the bottom. Now going back to the text, there is black background. Next in the rotate tool, flipping the image horizontally to get the mirror effect and rotating it 180 degrees. Saving this image. Now deleting this as we don't need it, also the curves effect. Going to the original sky text. Here in the masking screen, I'm gonna brush the text with 75% opacity to make the text little transparent. With the brush value set at 0, brushing out the text on these mountains to get the hidden text effect. If you overdo it, you can brush it back with the original opacity. Here's the hidden text effect. Now I'm gonna add the earlier saved flipped image using double exposure and choose lighten mode. Reducing the opacity. Moving it a bit up and aligning it carefully with the original text. Going to masking screen, removing the effect on the reflections of the mountains. Also on the part below to make it look a little more natural with different levels of opacity. The result here. We'll apply a similar effect on this but with a perspective change on the road. First using the expand tool to make the image a little more taller to make space for the text. Adding text biker and we'll change the color to yellow here. Going back to the effect before I added the text, here turning the image to black with curves. I want to make the text a bit more taller. So using perspective tool for this, using scale option here. Dragging the finger up to make the text a bit tall. We'll save this. Now using expand to make the canvas bigger to make room for the perspective text. Using rotate to flip it horizontally and rotate it 180 degrees. Now in the perspective tool, using free option and dragging the bottom corners either side to get this kind of perspective change. Trying different perspective options to get the right perspective on the road. We'll save this also. Going back to the expand effect. Here, using double exposure, adding the first text effect saved and placing it at this position. Lighten mode selected. Next, adding the other text image with double exposure. Placing and lining it at the bottom edge of the original text. With the lighten mode, reducing the opacity. We'll delete the rest of the effects at the top, which we don't need anymore. Going back to the masking screen of the original text effect, carefully removing the effect on the subject here. The final result. Hope you found some useful tips here and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.